On our next Fifth Estate, businessmen are being taken for millions by unscrupulous telephone salesmen.
I'm calling you personally today to congratulate you on this, as well as to give you the rest of the details on the exciting promotion.
I tell you how angry I am. If I was where they are right now, I think I would hire somebody, or I would bust the windows out of their building myself to get my money back out of them.
I know guys who've fallen for it 4, 5, 6, 7 times.
The Fifth Estate, Tuesday at 8, 8:30 in Newfoundland on CBC television.
Ma Murray tells her story.
Well, I ain't gonna tell you the whole story, because some of it's none of your damn business.
Margaret Murray, fighting spirit and sheer guts.
This is your new editor speaking. Now you stick a cork in it and get that copy on the press.
With an opinion on any subject.
Sex was the greatest gift that God gave mankind.
The Life of a Legend, Ma, December 4th on CBC Television.
Brighter night.
CBC Television brightens your evenings with the liveliest, most informative programs around. Stay with us for Brighter Nights.
I didn't really think that I could be taken as well as I was taken.
Telephone pitchmen make millions misleading small businessmen. The Fifth Estate investigates Tuesday. And
the price of new auto parts has risen dramatically in recent years, but there is an alternative. Used auto parts.
Marketplace reports Wednesday on CBC Television, Brighter Nights.
You can do it, Madeline 48!
Madeline Kahn, she's after your funny bone!
I am not a bimbo!
I have a slight headache.
Oh, Madeline, Tuesday nights at 9:30, 10 o'clock in Newfoundland, and even later overseas.
Sunday night on Man Alive, the sweet life of Judy Mix.
I have many things to explore, many things to do. I have many people to see and many experiences.
Which team of football you want to be?
Ooh, the winning team. What else?
That's my week.
Just basically have a normal existence.
Hey, feeling pretty
good? Yep, pretty good.
The Sweet Life of Judy Mix, Sunday night at 10:30 on Man Alive.
Joe Schlesinger is there for CBC News.
In stores such as the one across the street, China makes the money to buy Canadian wheat.
And one by one, the planes peel away and dive toward the hill. The pilot tells me we're being shot at.
No one here seems eager to die in the last moments of this war.
Catholic Church has a new pope. There's been tremendous pent-up emotion, and the crowd is going wild.
The question now is how far the Ayatollah is prepared to go, and how much longer the Americans are willing to turn the other cheek.
Once again, the United States faces that most American of national traumas, a leader shot.
Joseph Schlesinger, CBC News, Hong Kong.
South Vietnam, Pakistan. Joe Schlesinger, CBC News, at the White House.
CBC Television. Special people, a special place.